do is start with the text.
Yeah.
If we start with the text, yom means day.
So when we come to the passage that talks about the creation of Adam and mm-hmm. Eve,
yeah.
You're seeing that as a clear historical event, which would stand in direct opposition to the conventional paradigm that man evolved out of a long, long process.
The biblical text is not compatible with the standard, mm-hmm. The convention.